This pastor is hitting it and his spot is supposed to hit. Let's really watch this video, because this video is the last thing we are going to take, and we'll end the show from there. Let's watch this video where the pastor said Valentine is not for Christians. We'll be right back. Let's really watch that video. Valentine is not for Christians. In different ways. Yes, because of them, we are talking already behind the camera. Pastor is telling you Valentine is not for When I saw this, I was just laughing. I just like, why do you even have to mention Christians? What is this? Preach your preach and leave the Christians alone. Let people know. See, Valentine is not for Christians. The only thing that he did wrong to my eyes is that it's not even that one. Valentine will wear red and white. There's red on his clothes, so he's dressing Valentine. So he's not even a Christian. Anyways, very quickly.
You said something that actually captures the whole scenario.
Yeah.
You talked about relationship.
Mm-hmm.
You see, when you come judgmental, people seal their heart.
Repent or you die.
What Jesus Christ did was to come with the angle of love.
Mm-hmm.
The world is full of hate.
Mm-hmm.
People just need acceptance and love.
Exactly.
Now, the woman they brought in and said she was caught in the very act.
Mm.
The law says this. What do you say?
Say.
And look at them. If any of you don't have one wrong,
sin, cast
the stone first. Mm. Because nobody, like you said, nobody is perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Like you said, nobody is perfect. We are all in progress before God.
Mm.
So when you come out to speak about, speak love.
Exactly.
That's what people want to hear.
Yes. And God is love.
That is it. And your lifestyle becomes an epistle.
Mm-hmm.
Because some people don't go to church. They want to see you that go to church. They want to see the life you live. Maybe that can encourage.
They want to see the difference.
Yes. Maybe that can encourage them. So okay, let me try this person's religion.
Mm.
It is not about going to church, kind of big Bible and all that. It's you just being a Christ-like person.
Mm-hmm.
Be lovable. Mm-hmm. Be somebody that is peaceful. Somebody that gives. You are always there to help. You are always serving. This is what Jesus Christ did. I came to serve, not to be served.
Mm.
So that is the kind of example we should be. This is Valentine. It is a sin of love.
Mm-hmm.
Show love.
No, show love.
Call people that you've not called for a long while. Those that need help, help them. To assist them. In so doing, you will win them easily. They will be ready to receive any gospel you have for them because they've seen your life. Not that you come out judging them that you don't wear red and white and all that.
Okay. Anyways, while you are talking, I need to read this message. It's not messages that pop in, but I like this message. This one says, that man is not a pastor.
It's a preacher.
A pastor that doesn't have a Bible and is wearing.
It's a preacher.
And he said,
that's contradiction, you can see.
This is Ajala from Jos. Thank you very much. You are speaking my mind. Very quickly, before they yank us off.
Anyway, if you look at the Baba, and the way he's approaching the man, you can see something, that the man is, something is wrong. That is the truth. He has a message he wants to pass.
Of course, yes.
But he's now attacking the people.
I think he might have seen something message that he was not okay with them.
So, like, unlike Eukarya, it's still the same message, but the way she presented it, just like what Jesus did in the book of John chapter 4. You say we are not preaching the Bible.
Yes.
But the Bible is our word. So in book of John chapter 4, the woman of Samaria, she was a sinner. And when she came to Jesus, Jesus was asking her for water. And all the disciples knew that this woman was a sinner. And when they returned back, they saw Jesus with this woman talking. The aim of Christ is to win her. Christ knew that this woman has married different men. In fact, the one she's living with has not even married her properly. But he wanted the woman, and he came from the angle of love.
Presentation, man.
Presented himself as a love. And this is what every human being wants.
Yeah.
Love.
Acceptance.
If you are preaching the Bible, we'll show it. First, you want to condemn, yes, but come with the angle of love. Before you finish showcasing the love, the person will understand and hear you. Sometimes when you want to be raw, you put it raw.
Mm-hmm.
Don't come like the way Papa.
I think when you want to even be raw, have your audience already.
Yes.
Have your followers, they will understand.
Exactly, they will understand. They will even be following us. Not just.
So you were wearing red, though. I say you're a Christian. You did Valentine. That's what I do. Anyways, I just want to wrap up the show.
Anywhere you mention love, God is there.
Obviously.
Whether it's Valentine, but Valentine, everybody know is love.
Yes.
Then God is love. So if there's anybody or group of people that will celebrate Valentine, I think it's the Christians, as Baba was even saying.
I'm so sorry, the love my is for
everyone.
I have two pastors in the house, so it's beyond my power. At this point, I'll say thank you very much, Pastor. Thank you so much, Apostle God. They've turned into a
for God so loved the world.
Thank you very much. At this point, we'll say thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you, our viewers. Thank you.
Thank you very much for having
please, Valentine is to dear. Show love.
Yes,
to that everyone. Video I played last, please don't listen to him. It's not that's nothing to do with Christianity or anything. Just show love to people you need to show love. It might not even be your spouse. It might not even be your children. It could be somebody on the street. Just show love as much as possible. It's not until you have plenty before you can give little. So I love you guys. Tomorrow will be entertainment. And of course, still in entertainment to put a spice of relationship and all of those things. So still join us tomorrow. My name is Rose Blossom. Until tomorrow, have a beautiful day. Bye for now.